How would you like to be introduced? Is there anything you'd like to be especially introduced to? You know, would you like to say, you know, here I have with me great. Today, the touch was fair. Grace for the presence of the star from Welcome Back, Carter. Now, introduce yourself.
Did I say my last name?
Excuse me?
No,
so you want to?
Hedges.
Robert Hedges. Okay, today Metuchen's Fair is graced with the presence of Robert Hedges, a star from Welcome Back, Carter. And here he is, we have a word with Robert Hedges.
I've been going to the gym and...
Robert in action.
How you doing, Robert?
All right, how about you? How you going? How you guys doing?
Pretty good. We're going around, we're having talking a lot of nice people, and everybody seems to be having a really good time.
It couldn't have been a better day.
Beautiful day.
Beautiful day, just perfect. Perfect fall. I wanted to see a little more color in the trees, but I got to come back, and I guess in another couple of weeks to get...
Maybe. So what has your life been consisting of over the past couple of years?
I have a beautiful 3-year-old little girl.
Congratulations.
And since Cagney and Lacey, I've been writing several television projects.
Fantastic.
And also a couple of features.
Sounds good. Sounds like, you know, you're making some accomplishments for yourself.
Yeah, I really am. Also, writing keeps me home a little bit more with my daughter than performing would.
To spend some time, that's good.
And this, of course, is great because... You want me to sign that for you? This is great because it gets me home here.
Yes.
At least once a year.
So yes. What are we doing here today?
Well, this is a scholarship fund that I started in my mother and father's name. My dad just passed away. Thank you.
You don't know who I am.
You look real familiar.
Joanne O'Britton.
Hey, Joanne. Jeez. Joanne, give me a hug.
Long time
you know who
ago.
Was just here? Sue Puhan was just here.
I really did.
She was just here. Yeah, it's great. I've been seeing all my friends, too.
Is this a reunion for you, too?
Yes, it is.
Your name is?
Joanne O'Brien now.
Yeah. Did you guys graduate together?
We went to elementary school. We spent many time over his mom's house. Birthday parties in the basement.
That's right.
We had a good time.
Are you having a good time today?
Yeah, it's great to see him. He looks good.
Oh, thank you. So do you. Neither of you. You look great.
Take care.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
I'll see you later. Have a good one. I'll see you next year. I'll be back here next year. How are you?
Oh, sure.
Oh, sure. Let me give this to you. See, that's nice. Look, there's somebody that I hadn't seen in a long time. Years. Would that be all right? Oh, thanks, dear. I appreciate it.
Robin, I'm going to thank you very much.
All right. Hey.
For everything. Good luck.
Thank you very much. Thanks for coming by. Good luck to you.
No problem.